Hey everybody, I need you to click that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications so you would always know when I upload. Thanks! Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Key Amore and I'm back with some more 100 baby challenge. In the last one, she got pregnant and now we are just waiting to have this baby. It's still Saturday. And you know, tomorrow, Sunday, she goes to sell her paintings for the week. No. Yeah, I need to learn to get some leftovers. Stop cooking all the time. She throws that in the garbage. I need her to come paint again. At least two more. Do some realism. We're going to change the baby. Go change your sister. I like having teams, y'all. Teamwork makes the dream work. What are you doing? Not to empty this. She's getting hungry and then she'll be sleepy soon. So, empty that and then open. Those are two. And you're done. Okay, one more. And we'll have 12. A dozen. Yeah, go get it. Everything getting late. You done eating? You are. Okay, we need to sleep. This brother. I got a quick one. Because everybody needs to go to bed.
Okay. Everybody get ready. Whoa. Oh my Jesus. Okay. I had to pause it to put him on some clothes. It's almost Brooklyn's birthday, which is a good thing. Why are you scared? Why do we have monsters in the bed? I thought I cut that off. You gotta spray for the monster under the bed. Oh, Lord. Okay. Everybody should go back to sleep. So yeah, we got 10 kids. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we have baby 11 in the belly. She need to put this in her inventory to get ready to go sell in the morning. Somebody will take care of this baby. She gonna be out in these streets. She has morning sickness. Can upload and put away when she's done with the baby. This funny changing color baby. Okay, we're gonna add to the washing machine both of these. And then wash laundry. Okay, I need you to use. She's gonna take a shower. Actually, took a shower in the bathroom, you in. You already in there, so why not? Ugh. Prank day. We is not pulling no pranks. So much to do. Is she gonna eat? Let me put this in our inventory. Oh wait, we gotta wash the clothes. Okay. Our day is just moving right along. It's Sunday, 6 o'clock in the morning. We're about to get ready to bounce to one of these parks. I think we went to Willow Creek Park last time, so that's why we're going to Oasis this time. Today. Hopefully one of her siblings give her one. Wow. The mother is gone. Trying to sell as quick as I can and come back home. That's the name of Sunday's game. Sell, sell, sell. Okay, let's travel. See y'all when she gets to the park. Okay, we are here. It's not nobody here. So that gives us time to set up. I guess it gives her time to throw up. Clean that up since she messed it up. Where would be a good place to set up our pictures? I'm gonna go here. All these teenagers. Okay, people are going to come now. We gonna stock. Okay, 10 table. And price is already marked up, so let's come on. Let's sell, people. I know I've seen some people coming to this park. Hello, people. She might have did it side of the road or over here. You shall see what happens. Is she running over here? She is. Come on. Look at this. Check for introductions. Oh, I guess I ain't got to do no introductions. Okay, yeah, the flea market's in town, but I'm not going to the flea market. Put a picture there. They take one, put one. Okay. We keep table stock. Keep table stock. That's that masterpiece. And that's a masterpiece. And that's a masterpiece. Okay, you coming back again? You must got all the money. Who, she just paid $19,000 for that picture. Are you shocked to see me? Why? Buy a picture to help support your kid, even though your kid has been moved out of my house. Because he was the first baby daddy. First. He leaving. We can't give him a sales pitch. Rose, that girl need to come back because she buy all the masterpieces. What y'all think? All right. Oh, thank you. All these pregnant people. I guess they doing the 100 baby challenge too. I don't know. My hair. Wow. Let's give her a selfish. Wow, she almost got 200,000 from just these paintings. Not from just these paintings, like a whole 100,000 from these. Because she was under 100 when she came, and she's at 165 now. Well, hey, baby daddy. She pregnant with his baby now. Buy something. He tells him no. Oh well. Oh, he did buy something. Okay. You're a little cheap, but thank you. We're almost done, and it's not even 1 o'clock. Three more paintings. Come on, y'all. Three more paints. Who need a painting? People have stopped coming. It's time to go to the other place. We're gonna have to pee first, though. Oh, it don't end it. Okay. So, clear table. Put in inventory. I might can start another one here, but she has to use the restroom first. She seems like she's selling out here, so we don't have to go to a different place. I'm just gonna move my thing, probably over here, because we ain't about all that walking. We made a good grip this week. And we still got a masterpiece to be sold. Stock the table. Okay, so we got three excellent. What is this? Pop art. Realism. Classic. Classic. Okay. You know you want this masterpiece. Get it. Miss D-list celebrity. No, you can't have her autograph. She's being all bougie, but I want her to buy one of my paintings, so bougie up, honey. Okay. We might have to go to the other spot. I thought since there's only three left, we can go ahead and sell these, but I guess not. Okay, come on. Her belly's getting hungry. Oh, 20,000. She got that masterpiece. And then they all left. Two paintings left. She coming. When they come up running, that mean they coming to the yard sale. I've noticed that. They come into my pins. Your mama always been a good person to know.
Tomorrow elbow.
One more painting left. Come on now. One more picture, people. Another baby daddy. He was like, oh, is you? I don't like you. Had my baby. Never called me. I couldn't come over to see it. But I'll get this painting because he just got the paint. Okay. In this. Put that in her inventory and she can go home. Did we meet any more potential baby daddies? Let's do a funny introduction to him. Who is this? Him too. Okay. We don't have him. Not him. Okay, we're headed home because she is hungry. Okay, we are home. Get you some leftovers. Whatever you doing, stop it. Get your leftovers. Nobody gave you a bag. Where your brother? Your brother grocery out, didn't you? I am so sorry. Okay, she has eight. I'm gonna let her go to the restroom. And then we're going to a gyno visit because she's already in her second trimester. She'll be in her third in 18 hours. So we can find out what we're having. She was flirting. Girl, no. We don't swing that way. We just like a whole bunch of baby daddies. She going to bed? She is. She was like, what I walked in on earlier was gross. Ill, big brother. Oh, hilarious. I need to put this guy up on the wall. The new baby daddy. you go with this goofy one right here? And we always sell the rest of them. See, pause that. Oops. Okay. When I grab it too quickly, it pauses for a minute, but I'm back. Let's put this here. Okay. Now, as soon as she get back from the gyno, and we know what we having, put you to sleep. You did it yourself. Did you eat first? No. I don't want her to get hungry. So, eat that. Okay. I gave you a little bit of, you should be able to sleep through the night. Maybe. Okay, she's back. Excuse me, I need a drink of water. Okay. Okay, she'll find out what she having in her ultrasound. So emotional. Okay, we're gonna put it here. And it looks like it's a boy. So she's pregnant with a boy. So we're gonna end the part right here. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.